Hello, peeps. Now, we are going to do Incident to Hojo, and I know I said I'd wait for you, but I kind of got bored and impatient. I wanted to see the light on, so I did it, and, well, I was just topping up as well on what to do, because I've not done that one in absolutely ages. I did it once. Mostly I saw and sheathed his sword with resolve and raised it high in the air. Our enemy is at Hojo! Honnoji. Honnoji. It was not that. Start battle. Oh yes, I am using all the original characters this level. I have like rekindled a certain love for this game, so I can do the walkthrough. I don't care if the building comes crashing down on me. I won't get there in time. This is one mission off tail. Unlike last time, which I freaking succeeded. If we luck, I'll be able to do this. I mean, I'll have to be a very lucky person. Now that is freaking luck. Can someone help me with this? I don't know if this character is a chick or a dude. No, I literally cannot tell. Oh crap. Now this is one I know I will fail. Well, because there's not a chance of me catching up with. Oh my god. I caught up with you faster than before. Oh crap, I've not got a setup like before. Now let's get the hell out of here, Frost. This recording, next recording is going to be fun. Right then. I'll see you later. See you right soon.